Welcome back to EmRatThich channel, the best place to learn table tennis. Hello, I'm EmRatThich. This is an amazing match, one of the best of the Paris Olympics 2024. If Fan Zhendong loses this game, China will lose the medal at the Paris Olympics 2024. This will be the first time in table tennis history, which is shocking news. Fan Zhendong is being led by Tomokazu Harimoto. The pressure is huge. Fan to Final Four. Fan Zhendong hangs on to defeat Tomokazu Harimoto in a 7-game blockbuster on Table 1. 2-11-9, 11-11, 4-11, 7-4, 11-11, 7-11-7. Fan now sets up an epic semifinal showdown tomorrow with French star Felix Lebron. Tomokazu Harimoto has taken a 2-0 lead against Fan Zhendong. It's a quarterfinal clash with a rich history. Fan leads the head-to-head 7-2. The duo have faced off against each other twice already this year at WTT Champions Incheon and Chongqing. Fan won both encounters 3-1. With two games on the board, Harimoto has already bettered his result. Can the Japanese number one get two more and his first win since 2022 against the Tokyo 2020 silver medalist? Fan Zhendong has won at the last moment. He has used more of his forehand attack to finish the point. Tomokazu Harimoto has lost because the mental strength at the last moment is weaker than Fan Zhendong. Tomokazu needs to improve his mental strength. He has played very well, Tomokazu Harimoto. With his back against the wall, Fan Zhendong holds on and pushes the matching to a decider, taking the sixth game 11-7. Fan pushed his advantage on the touch game over the table, as well as just brute force at the mid-distance.
Thank you. Read more about table tennis on my blog, PingSunday.com. Get free ebook and coaching advices. See you in the next video.